So he's kind of changed his mind in that regard, and I think there are a lot of people feel that he's doing it because he's just not happy with the National Hockey League.
Woolley now on the left side goes to Jagr. He shoots and scores! Jaromir Jagr, and he smoked him like a bad cigar. Jagr gives the Penguins the lead. Oh, big giveaway by the Canucks there. They set it up on a table.
They did, and Woolley took advantage of it. He quickly turned it back to Jagr in the slot. Jason Woolley has done a good job of pinching and reading the play, coming out towards him, and able to jump down and play pucks off the boards in situations like this. That was a good play by Woolley. He dipped down while Courtnall was looking to take that puck up the board. He went down on one knee, stopped the puck, came up, got it to Jagr, and bang, into the net. That's a pretty play. Woolley has done a good job, I think, on that very thing he did there in terms of reading the play, coming out towards him, and knowing how to pinch on the boards to make sure that he keeps the play alive without getting trapped.
And I was down on the Canucks for making an errant pass to get it out, but actually it wasn't. It was a former Penguin, Chris Joseph. He put it up the board. He did not throw it to open space up the middle, and he took a man coming back. That just was one of those plays where Woolley made a better play. Catch. Right a shot to fuck it in! The Penguins get another one. Joey Mullen to fuck it in. And the Penguins make it 4-2. Now getting the fast lane. Grandma, the bingo game is ready to roll. Joe Mullen with his 498.
Oh, boy, an article in the paper today about getting more production out of guys. But I'll tell you, the Penguins' third liners have come through in a big way here tonight. Stu Barnes got a power play goal, but Barnes, Dzik, and Mullen now have all scored goals. They're the third liners of the Penguins. And there's one deflected in on the shot by Castoritis by Joe Mullen. Slippery Rock Joe finding that old magic wand again in front of the net, getting the blade on it, just knocking it down, and McLean going one way. The puck went the other. 7:56 to go in the second. It's 4-2 Pittsburgh.
Barnes and Castoritis get the helper. The Penguins scored twice in a span of 12 seconds. And Mullen back after it, trying to center it for Joe Dzik. 4-2 the score now. We are in period number two.